Today, we're blasting off to the moon with Apollo 11. But buckle up, because we're not just rehashing the same old story. We're diving into the lesser-known, mind-blowing facts about humanity's first lunar landing. Are you ready for a cosmic adventure? Let's go. First up, did you know that the Apollo 11 mission wasn't just about three astronauts? It was a massive team effort involving 400,000 people. That's right, nearly 500,000 minds working together to put boots on the moon. Can you imagine coordinating that many people? It's like trying to get everyone in a small city to work on a single project. Now, here's a question for you. What do you think Neil Armstrong took with him to the moon as a good luck charm? I'll give you a moment to think about it. Got your guess? Well, Armstrong actually carried a piece of wood from the Wright brothers' first airplane. Talk about connecting two giant leaps for mankind, right? But wait, there's more. Did you know that President Nixon had a speech prepared in case the astronauts didn't make it back? It's chilling to think about, but it shows just how risky this mission was. Imagine being an astronaut, knowing there's a chance you might not come home. That's some serious bravery right there. Speaking of bravery, let's talk about the lunar landing itself. Picture this. You're descending to the moon's surface, and suddenly, your computer starts blaring alarms. That's exactly what happened to Armstrong and Aldrin. But here's the kicker. They were saved by some brilliant coding by Margaret Hamilton. Her error handling code kept the mission on track despite the computer overload. How's that for girl power in the 1960s? Now, pop quiz time. How long do you think Armstrong and Aldrin spent on the moon's surface? If you guessed about a day, you're spot on. They spent 21 hours, 36 minutes, and 21 seconds in total on the lunar surface. But get this, they only spent about 2 hours and 12 minutes actually walking or driving around on the moon. Talk about making every second count. Here's another mind-blowing fact. The Apollo 11 landing was watched by an estimated 600 million people worldwide. That's about 1 in every 5 people on Earth at the time. Can you imagine any event today capturing that much of the world's attention? But here's the thing that really gets me. Humans had been dreaming about going to the moon for centuries before we actually did it. From George Méliès's 1902 film, A Trip to the Moon, to Fritz Lang's 1929 movie, The Girl in the Moon, our lunar fascination has deep roots. It just goes to show that with enough determination and teamwork, we can turn science fiction into science fact. So, space fans, what do you think? Does learning about these behind-the-scenes details make the moon landing even more impressive? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And hey, if you enjoyed this cosmic journey through history, why not join our crew? Hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date with all our out-of-this-world content. We've got plenty more space stories to share, and trust me, you don't want to miss them. Remember, in the vast expanse of the universe, every like, comment, and subscribe is like a tiny star, helping to light up our little corner of the YouTube cosmos. So let's keep that space exploration spirit alive. Until next time, keep looking up, stay curious, and remember, the moon isn't the limit, it's just the beginning. Catch you on the next mission, Space Cadets.